Of the funk, born in the smog of the mid-80s and here to kick some of the jams they recorded while living in a haunted house in the Hollywood Hills. That is what they claim. That house was haunted. Here to deliver blood, sugar, sex, and magic, all of which happened in that house in the Hollywood Hills. We are about to bring on the band. Many, many people here have come as far away from China and Japan, I understand, to witness. There's always been a magical connection between the Red Hot Chili Peppers and their fans. Maybe it's because that group shares the energy, the enthusiasm, the lifestyle of its audience. Maybe it's just because their songs and they're kind of like anthems to the restless and that wild abandon you feel, you know? When you're listening to the Chili Peppers, everybody feels it with you. Or maybe it's just because they kick ass. They're a great band, you know? We can only hope they don't turn this fabulous, fabulous farm into a dump site. LA Zone, Red Hot Chili Peppers have taken the stage here. We ask you to feel the heat with us. It's Woodstock all over again, 1994. Here they come to the microphones now.
Yep. All right, who's in charge here? Thank you. all the things we do for showbiz. Is that you I kicked? Good.
Come on, pull up on a human, tell her where to go. Little boo keep coming from my stomach.
there's a light-colored Toyota in the parking lot who left his lights on. Just so you know, Dave hated the light bulb idea. We forced him to do it.
Thank you.
It's only Woodstock. As a muggin, beef potato, no potato. I got to meet Jimmy Cliff today. It was pretty cool.
I met Yusuf Denon. It was really cool.
Who'd you meet?
Yusuf Denon. He's gonna sing with me.
But have you ever made sweet love to Benazir Bhutto?
You ever made love to Nina Hagen?
I have made love to Nina Hagen.
It's true.
It's true. And she's a dear, sweet, lovemaking woman.
Ow!
And one time when we lived in that little house and you had a moped,
actually, I gave her a ride.
You gave her a ride. I got a little bit jealous.
I got really how she was holding on to me.
I know. I got a little bit jealous.
We're here. We're queer. Get used to it.
Don't ask me why I'm flying
Hello, Sagamore!
Flea would like us to do this shit, please.
How many pieces do you wish? Step into the heaven where I keep it on the soul side. Girl, please may be my soul bride. Every woman has a piece of Aphrodite. Copulate to create a state of sexual light. Kissing her virginity.
I'm a little bee. I love the sky and the trees. I'm a teeny tiny little ant. checking out this and that, and I am nothing. So I can fuck your shit up. Oh yeah, I'm smart. Oh fuck you, asshole. You homophobic redneck dick. You're big and tough and macho. You can kick my ass. So fucking what? So fucking what? So we'll be right back.
gonna find you when I die, my love, yeah, yeah. I have to ask a favor of everybody. One small favor from every single person here. It's a very small favor, but I must ask it. I gotta ask every single person here, take off your shirt or take off your friend's shirt or just take off a shirt. Everyone gotta take off their shirt. And for the entire duration of this full next tune, everybody gotta go like this. It may sound kind of corny, but it'll look really cool. It's a corny thing, but just wait and see, it's gonna look cool.
It looks really fucking cool.
Oh, yeah.
Why come on? I was a little boy, I peed the bed for a long time. I peed the bed, I went to bed until I was about 12 years old. So when me and Anthony, or Anthony and I, when we were about, we hitchhiked up to San Francisco, and we got a ride with this guy.
We were 17.
And he gave us the car. He picked us up hitchhiking, and then he gave us the car. And we were scared because it was stolen, so we left it in the parking lot and went home.
Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of Angel. Lonely as I am, together we cry. Drive on the streets, cause she's my companion. I walk through a hill, cause she knows who I am. She sees my good deeds and she kisses me when they. And I never worry, now that is a lie.
I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. But take me to the place.
One time, one experience.
I love you.
We can all be here together.
Holy shirts, holy mosh pits. That was some kind of something hot and tasty served up from the Red Hot Chili Peppers. It's Deborah. They finally gave me some company up here. What did you think of the set so far?
Dave Navarro smoking. This has been such a great experience. I'm just so thrilled to be here.
Chili Peppers have locked themselves in.
And they're not done yet. Let's go back. More live Woodstock 94 with the Red Hot Chili Peppers. Oh!
Clara just wanted to say hello to her friend that's out there.
Let's go!
Remember, it's a marriage between the heart and the groin. See y'all later.